Listings become easy with CrazyLister. It's a listing software for eBay and Amazon seller that helps them list inventory in bulk and manage listing from one place. Great, right? In today's video, we will show you how to list an item on eBay through CrazyLister. So, let's get started. To list an item on eBay through CrazyLister, first log into your CrazyLister account. On the left side, the channel will be shown which are integrated with CrazyLister. Click on eBay and select the account where you want to list the item. Click on Create New Listing. Fill up the product information in separate sections like product details, variation if selling details, photos, item description, policies. I am showing you few sections to fill up. In product details, put your item's title, SKU, and also select the correct category. If your item has variation, then turn on the variation option and then fill up the information. In the selling details section, put the price format, price and quantity information. Upload the photos here. You can upload up to 12 photos. Then in the description part, you need to put the description. And if you are using any description template for eBay, then you can also put that. You can choose it from my template. In the last section, which is policies, you need to input your payment details, shipping details, and return details. You can also input the item location and package details here. Finally, click on Save and Publish. Your listing will be done then. And it will be reflect on front end like this. Okay, so here's the deal. If you want to list your item on eBay using CrazyLister, just follow these steps. Just make sure you play by eBay's rules to avoid any hassles. If you dig this video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to hit the subscribe button.